Agent. Good to see the Empire's finest hitting up this bombed-out crater. Captain Rigel, Imperial Conquest Consolidation Corps. When the Empire invades, we're the ones who seal the deal. Don't suppose you're aware of the situation here on Balmorra?
It's my understanding there's some kind of battle.
Yeah, if you can call a pile of bodies a battle. The Empire invaded Balmorra in the last war, but we've been spinning our wheels in the mud ever since. Resistance fighters think they can drive the Empire off Balmorra. We're here to prove them wrong.
How do you expect to succeed where the Imperial Army has failed?
We are the Army too. Other soldiers just don't have the capability to handle our kind of specialized missions. The Balmorran government in exile, backed by Minister of Defense Vol Argen, is giving us fits, backing a strong faction of the Resistance. The Minister is safely off-planet, but if we break his allies here, we break him. We break him, we break the Resistance.
What about the rest of the Balmorran government in exile?
Vol Argen is the only one with military experience, and he's the most vocal. When we destroy his power base and wipe the floor with his whiskers, none of the others will have the backbone to oppose us. That's why we need to take everything out. Do we have the privilege of your support?
If the Empire requires it of me.
Spoken like a true patriot. My second-in-command, Lieutenant Davril, is masterminding Phase 1 of what we like to call Operation Breaking Point. You'll find him in Sobrick. He's got plans to blow the Balmorran Resistance sky high. I think you'll like them.
Anonymity, deception. These are your tools. Trust no one.
Agent, I hope you're tough. I hope you like to get dirty. The battle for Balmorra can only be won with blood, sweat, and tears. Our sweat, their blood and tears. The government in exile, the Resistance, cowards. We're going to bury them in their little hidey holes.
How do I fit in?
The old government's sending generators to the Resistance, powering their artillery. The Resistance has given pardons to Balmorra's worst killers in exchange for a little guard duty. Phase one of Operation Breaking Point is to destroy those generators and put those killers to sleep. You in?
I signed up to serve the Empire, and I intend to do it.
From the looks of you, I'd say you mean it. The generators are in the Nibre warehouse. If you can blow them to pieces, you'll show the Balmorran Resistance it takes more than cold-blooded killers to stop the Empire.
ugly.
Must have been imagining things, but I could have sworn I heard those generators go pop from here. Good work, but it looks like the resistance isn't done yet.
You'd think the Empire would have an easier time with a ragtag bunch of resistance fighters.
Used to be we kept the resistance in check in the wilds, but now they've started to get bolder. They're attacking Imperial holdings in the old Balmorran industrial area. We need to punish their boldness. Lieutenant Thorpe at Markaran Outpost has some ideas about how to put the resistance back in their place.
I hear your exploits with Lieutenant Davril went well. Let us hope you are versatile. Unlike my esteemed colleague, I do not base my mission's success on the decibel level of the explosions. Breaking the spirits of a resistance movement is like cooking a fine meal.
I don't do dinner service.
Funny. The resistance has the people's backing. We must crush the spirits of the people to crush the resistance. No doubt Lieutenant Davril told you that they've brought in cyborg mercenaries from off-world, using an experimental new drop technology to land them on the planet. These cyborgs are killing our soldiers left and right.
You require me to eliminate these cyborgs?
Well intuited, Agent. I believe we can catch them by surprise at this location. But here's the key. I want to send the Balmorran people a clear message. Collect the technology the cyborgs use to drop onto Balmorra and use it against them. Kill the cyborgs, collect the technology. What do you think?
I suppose it's not the worst plan I've heard.
I thought it was rather good myself. Bring me the cyborg technology and I think the Balmorran people will get our message loud and clear.
Let me look up.
Word has it, the former Balmorran Minister of Defense, Vol Argon, got wind of your work destroying the generators at Nibre Warehouse. He's furious. I can't wait to hear his reaction when we attack him with his own cyborg's gear. Perfect.
Please, you're embarrassing me. I hardly tried.
Then I can't wait to see what you do when you're at your best. To reach the Resistance's main base, we need to push through the Gorinth Wilds. But the Resistance have repelled all Imperial offensives with guerrilla attacks from this untamed and largely uncharted area. A Balmorran defector, Caval Arryn, has agreed to help us clear out the wilds and carve a path to the Resistance's base. He's at the Gorinth Imperial outpost.
Represent your empire well. How do you like Balmorra so far? Hard to believe there's so much fighting over so little.
As war zones go, it's not so bad.
Then you haven't been here long enough. Resistance stealth troops have been infiltrating Imperial outposts, making quick strikes and leaving no trace. The Empire says they can't be beaten. I say they can.
What did you have in mind?
You don't see them until they kill you. That's what they say. But I built the tech they use to keep hidden. Their camp's in the Gorinth Wilds, but they've surrounded it with mines to keep strangers out. Watch your step, and you can use this device to detect the stealth fighters. They're fast, though. If I may offer advice, strike quick and hard.
Make me look good.
No more surprise attacks. Good. Captain Rigel is on Holo. He wants a word with you.
I asked you to do a job, and you sure outdid yourselves. We'll all have medals by the end of this one. Word is, the former Balmorran Minister of Defense, Vol Argon, might come down to Balmorra. He's playing right into our hands.
What's the last mission?
Well, that's part of why I called. Now that the wilds are secured, we're ready for the final push. Colonel Vrain, head of the Imperial Conquest Consolidation Corps, has come to oversee the action. He's at the Sundari outpost, in striking distance of the Resistance's main base. It's now or never.
Agent, Captain Regal did well to recruit you. Today the Balmorran resistance, backed by the government in exile, takes its last pitiful gasp. We have you to thank. It won't be long before the corpse of former Defense Minister Vol Argan is cold in the ground.
Has the former Defense Minister come to Balmorra?
That's the rumor, but either way, if Operation Breaking Point succeeds, his death is only a matter of time. The Resistance, aided by the Republic, has made its headquarters in the Balmorran Arms Factory. It is a heavily fortified facility, but it's not invulnerable. Not with such a powerful patriot as yourself on our side.
I await your orders.
If we may impose on you for one final task in service of the glorious Empire, we need you to break into the factory, shut off its power, and use the period of panic to shut down security. Once this is done, the main attack force can sweep in and wipe out the resistance. And if you see Vol Argan, kill him.
It's an honor to serve.
Word is, the resistance at the factory have the Republic's backing. They'll be well equipped and well trained. For anyone else, this would be a suicide mission. I wouldn't consider it, but I have a good feeling about you.
Repeating myself. Where are the resistance leaders hiding? Go back to Drum and Toss where you belong.
Thank you.
I've heard most satisfactory reports of your success in the Balmorran arms factory. And that fool Vol Argon played right into our hands. There can be no doubt. The resistance is crushed.
I'm duty-bound to serve the Empire.
And for that, you will be well rewarded. Captain Rigel is in charge of writing up the report on this one. If I could ask you for one final favor, that you report your success to him.
Supposed to be pacified. We're in the middle of a war zone.
Agent, I hope you have space in your trophy room for a medal. The whole resistance is in shambles. The people's spirits are broken. Balmorra is as good as ours.
It looks like there's still a lot of fighting going on.
Oh, that'll happen. That always does. The government in exile has lost its teeth. It's the Empire or it's anarchy, and people like peace. We cannot possibly thank you enough for your service. Decades we've been trying to win this war, and you've done it in a fraction of the time. Thank you.
Excuse me, what's your clearance? I need someone for a retrieval mission. It's a matter of Imperial security. The Republic raided one of our research posts. A ship escaped with stolen plans for a brand new walker design. Luckily, our gunners just brought the ship down. I need someone, trustworthy, to check the crash site and retrieve those plans.
Without going into details, I probably have a higher clearance than you.
Oh, I see. Seems I picked the right person to ask. This is the route to the crash site. Oh, if there are any survivors, kill on sight. Take the plans to Agent Neanla. She'll get them to safety. Thanks. It was a stroke of luck meeting you.
These are the stolen Walker plans, I take it. So, Lieutenant Quisoon finally did something right by choosing you. Imperial Intelligence appreciates your hard work. I'll personally ensure these plans are secured. Congratulations.
The Watchers said new agents were in the area. It's good you're here. I'm Fixer 66. I'm with the Operations Branch of Imperial Intelligence. And if you have a moment, I'd like to show you something.
You have my attention, Fixer.
On the left is an ordinary Republic comm unit issued to Resistance fighters. You've probably seen hundreds before. This other one is a Republic comm unit that has undergone some surgery. Please look, don't touch. The second one contains a half kilo of high explosive that detonates when the torque button is pressed.
I assume this is meant to deal with the Resistance.
Yes. The plan is to take a few of these sabotaged comm units behind the Resistance's lines and plant them on their dead. The Resistance should soon salvage the comms and take them back to their headquarters. The resulting explosions will cripple and panic them. We'd prefer someone like you to take point. Someone who won't break if captured and who can go without reinforcements. Can you do this?
Let's get this done.
Head over to our technical man, a Balmorra local we drafted. The men call him Toybox. He'll give you the ordnance and show you how to transport it safely.
Fixer 66 called with the details. I've got your comm units rigged and ready to go. Oh, my name's Toybox. Or that's what they call me. I used to make... Well, never mind. Quite a plan the Fixer's got. What do you think of it?
I could use a break from the tough jobs.
I wasn't talking about its difficulty. He's assuming soldiers will be the ones stripping any Resistance bodies, but civilians pick over bodies all the time. Refugees, sympathizers, sometimes you'll even see children do it.
I don't see the problem.
Look, you may not lose any sleep over it, but you have to admit we're aiming for soldiers, right? They're higher value targets. While I was making the bombs, I remembered I had some empty grenade casings lying around. Now, a comm unit, anyone will activate. But if we trapped a grenade to explode when armed, only soldiers will be in the blast. What would you think of that?
Has it occurred to you that the Fixer's plan relies on you obeying his orders?
I'm sorry. I suppose that might have looked like I was... I won't do it again. Here are the trapped comm units. They're disarmed until this channel is set to 5. Just set them and walk away. Fixer 66 will be monitoring Resistance comm frequencies. Talk to him when it's done.
There's been chatter on the Resistance frequencies while you were off planting the ordnance.
The Resistance has set off 3 bombs so far. The first blast sent them scattering.
Then, of course, they attempted to stay in touch via comm unit. So you can imagine the results. Quite a successful operation.
Has there been any collateral damage?
Positively. One of the comm units wasn't far from their medical bay. and we think some teenager had the second one. Both are good. Without a medical bay, resistance wounded will suffer, and the boy will serve as a lesson for looters. And with the investigation they'll have to launch to discover our method, we'll be ahead for quite some time.
Convoys travelling to the Troida military workshop require armed escorts, and escort personnel are not available at this time.
So, you're telling me we've got your whole blasted empire behind us, and you can't even find... Oh, sir, I didn't mean... Obviously, the might of the Empire is focused on more urgent, activities. Yes. Glory to the Empire.
Spare me your groveling and explain the situation.
The Troida military workshop requires fresh supplies for its wartime operations. Supplies are shipped from here by dewback convoy. The resistance forces responsible for the raids against our Troida convoys are encamped in a series of caves nearby. Reconnaissance teams have finally pinpointed the location of this resistance encampment. Given your extensive abilities, you could eliminate this threat once and for all.
Should be straightforward.
The mission will have two primary objectives. Objective one is to eliminate resistance forces and defensive emplacements in the area. The second objective is to retrieve a set of stolen Imperial power regulators that the resistance is using and destroy their main generator.
I proceed to the objective area immediately, Lieutenant.
We will await your return. Good luck.
I remember a time when the outpost was just a few officers and a tent. About time the Empire got serious about Balmorra. I'm ready to fight.
Thank you. Stop! Please! Wait! We need this generator. If you destroy it, we'll all die.
Who are you?
My name is Men. My village was razed in the war. The few of us who survived came here to find shelter. Please, we are not part of the resistance. We haven't hurt anyone. We just need someplace to go when our homes were destroyed.
Even if you're not part of the resistance, you certainly profit by them.
Yes, they shared what they had with us. So what? Is a little charity such a crime? I'm begging you. We won't survive without power. And we have nowhere else to go. Can't you just leave the generator running?
Stand aside, unless you want to go with it.
What are we gonna do?
There is nothing further. The Empire's interests in this sector will see marked improvement thanks to your actions. Good day.
Generators targeted. Weapons locked.
Aerial Assault Commander Nettis, sir. I'll be with you in a moment.
Fire when ready, Hawk Leader. Proton bombs away. Generators show no damage. Should we come around for another one?
What's the use? Return to base. There you have it. The Resistance shield generators are well nigh invulnerable. Too entrenched for our bombers, too well armored for ground assault.
I take it you're in charge of the bombing runs?
That's right. Just promoted. And not long for the position, unless we resolve the generator situation. Pity our solution is so troublesome. This planet is orbited by laser defense satellites. Most were destroyed in the invasion, but a few still function. If we took over the laser satellites via their control tower, we could aim them at the planet and destroy the shield generators. My predecessor called it Operation Firestar.
If you have a plan, why is it up for discussion?
Firestar was scrapped. With the Resistance blasting us every step of the way, taking the control tower is impossible, and we have no alternative. If Operation Firestar stays iced, the aerial campaign is doomed. But perhaps you can go where a squad of soldiers can't.
This is a base. Won't be when we're done with it. You and me, getting good.
Shine.
Rise and shine.
heard the reports. Lasers raining down from the sky, shield generators in flames. Operation Firestar is a reality now, thanks to you.